Morning children, today we are going to start exercise B, that is in lesson 3 possessives. But before doing that, what are possessives? The things which are owned by someone or something is known as possession or ownership, which is owned by you. Okay, now we'll do exercise B. Rewrite the sentences using apostrophes. Here the sentences are write the answers. You write down the question and answers both in your notebooks. Okay, without changing the meaning, we are going to rewrite the sentence without changing the meaning. Here we are going to show possession or ownership. Number one, the drawings by Paras were displayed in the hall. I am writing answer number one. Okay, Paras drawings displayed in the hall. Now you see here, why after S I am using apostrophe? This is also a rule. If a word ends with S, after apostrophe you are not going to put another S. Then the pronunciation will be Parses. Okay, so better not to use after apostrophe. If the word is ending with S, we are not going to add another S. Paras drawings were displayed in the hall. That means the drawings which were owned by Paras. The biryani that Aman makes is the best. Aman's biryani is the best. Means the biryani which is owned by Aman. The laws of the country treat all people as equal. The answer will be country's laws treat all people as equal. The meaning is the laws which is owned by the country. Number four, the waters of the Yamuna need to be cleaned quickly. Answer is Yamuna's waters need to be cleaned quickly. That means the waters which is owned by Yamuna. Yamuna is a river, so you can understand. Yamuna's waters need to be cleaned quickly. Okay, next one, five number, will continue. Children, number five, please see. The books belonging to my aunts are my greatest treasure. Now here you see my aunt's books. My aunt's books are my greatest treasure. See here children, aunts. Why I am using after S? Because here we are considering it as plural. My aunt's books. Maybe he has two more than one aunt. So we are considering it as plural. My aunt's books. The books which are owned by his aunts. My aunt's books are my greatest treasure. Number six. The stories of Tagore are read all over the world. Tagore's. Tagore's stories are read all over the world. Stories are read all over the world. the stories which are owned by Tagore. The sound of the sarangi is so beautiful. The sarangi is sound The sarangi's sound is so beautiful. Sound which is owned by sarangi means sarangi's sound. Okay, children, this exercise I have completed. You please note down in your copies. Exercise we write the question along with the answer. This is the statements and the answers. Okay, children, I have completed the lesson, but I am going to in my next class. I'll continue with apostrophes. This lesson, that is possessives. I shall teach you contractions. Okay. Till then, please revise whatever I taught you in my class. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.